I walked into the nail salon and they did not like the way I looked because they looked at my nails and they saw that they were bare and ugly. So my nail tech, Crystal, grabbed my hand and she was like, girl, we gotta fix these right now. I let her choose the design that she thinks fits me best, and this light blue color as well as these cartoon characters is making me think that she thinks I'm a kid. I'm 22 years old. I'm not gonna lie, I was starting to get a little bit anxious while sitting in this chair, and having all these dolls stare at me was not helping. But as the nails started coming together, I actually was really happy with the results. Maybe I am a kid in a 22-year-old body. And now it's time to reveal the nails to everybody. They seem to really love it, but what do you guys think? Does this style fit me?